Tomorrow is primary election runoff day for the 2nd Congressional District. The ballot will feature Republican candidates Ron Eller and Andrew Scott Smith. You are only eligible to vote if you cast a Republican ballot or did not vote in the primary election. Polls open at 7 a.m. and they close at 7 p.m.